I was first drawn towards the field of ophthalmology through personal experience. When I was in college, my mom suffered an aneurysm, and when she presented to the hospital, the imaging didn't quite show anything abnormal until she told the doctors that she was having double vision. And from there, they were able to determine that she had an aneurysm. So had it not been for the visual symptoms that she was having, it could have been a much worse outcome. She's doing fine and well today. And while she was in the hospital, she was seen daily by the ophthalmologists, actually here at Ohio State, and that's when I was first introduced to the field of ophthalmology. During my training, I had experience in the oculoplastics rotation, and I was introduced to the different types of surgeries that oculoplastic surgeons are able to perform. I think that because the eyes are the first place on a person's face that people's attention is directed to, it's very important for people to feel that their eyelids are attractive in a sense, and there's quite of an artistic component to performing surgery around that particular area of the face. I have an interest in drawing. My father was a photographer, so I've always had a deep appreciation for art, and I think that oculoplastic surgery really seemed to be a field where two interests really seemed to meld together most perfectly for me.